This is the MudGun kit, the pro version. As you can see, it gives you a great picture of everything that's included in the box.
These are the components of the MudGun kit. The key component, obviously, is the MudGun itself, which is very robustly made, and you can just pull the plunger out to load it. The sausage simply goes on in like that and then is trimmed off before you can put on, and then you can put on one of the adapters. This is the straight one, simply adjust the angle. Then there's also the corner one, and then finally the one for seams. Now the one for seams has an adjustable mechanism on it to decide how thickly the mud is being applied to the joint. Now, not everyone will want to use sausages because they are really only good for sort of smaller jobs, really. For bulk jobs, you have to buy a big tub, and it's a straight-sided tub, and this lid fits on top of the tub, and from there the mud gun is simply applied and pulled up, and the suction loads the tub, loads the gun. If you want to seal the plaster so that it doesn't go off, put the top back on. There are a couple of other bits. There is a plunger piece to make using the sausages easier. You get your very own cleaning brush, which is quite important to get into some of the smaller bits when you're cleaning out, and a corner tool to help smooth out the plaster once it's applied. Amazingly quick and easy to use, really. Simple idea. And the plaster is actually comes at a, just the ready mix plaster comes at a really good consistency for easy application.
Come on, record your bloody thing. This is using the corner tool just to smooth out and make sure that you get a perfect joint.